What a month. The total crypto market crashed from $400 billion to $300 billion. And now it sits about $340 billion total market cap. Bitcoin fell from its August high of $12,500 down to below $10,000. It sits at about $10,700 as of this post. Premium subscribers to CryptoZizi who followed my plan missed the August peaks and bought more crypto when Bitcoin's price dropped between 9,800 and 10,100. For some altcoins, that meant catching a 50% discount. Now we wait for our next opportunity. Read below to see what you missed in September and what you can look forward to in October. If you're listening on YouTube or the Crypto Easy Is Easy podcast, the links are in the notes in the description below. And before I go on, just one quick note. On September 22, 2020, I told you about an airdrop from Exyearn Finance. To be clear, I am not recommending this project or its token, and I will not participate in any crowdfunding or token sales. To be honest, I know nothing about the project or its legitimacy. I pass along the airdrop because it took only a few seconds to participate and posed near zero risk. So what did you miss in September? You missed CryptoZizi issue number 7, two altcoin reports, three airdrops, an interview with Adele Demeyer, co-founder of the Dapps coin, and updates on the Bitcoin and altcoin markets from September 3rd, actually two on September 3rd, another on the 6th, the 13th, the 17th, 22nd, the 23rd, and the 30th of September. You also missed my weekly briefs. Now, what can you expect in October? You can expect more perspective on the global financial crisis, crypto developments, and what it means for Bitcoin and altcoins. You'll also get more Bitcoin and altcoin market updates, another altcoin recommendation, maybe depending on the outcome of my conversations with the team, more YouTube videos, and updates to my plan for Bitcoin's bull market. If you're not a premium subscriber, you may want to think about upgrading your experience so you can get everything I just mentioned. Use the Subscribe Now button to upgrade your subscription, and you can get that button by scrolling down and looking below. So that's it. That's all I got for now. Relax and enjoy the ride.